Proverbs 13 verse 20 says, "Walk with the wise and become wise. Associate with fools and get in trouble." You can choose your friends. You really can choose who you follow, who you enjoy being around, who you spend your time with. You can choose that. And that will have a big influence on the progress or regress you make in life. It's in our best interests to make some careful decisions about who we are with. Are they walking in the way of wisdom?